Right then guys, here we are, BMW. Just came in for the auction on an 05 plate, as you can see. 3 series, diesel. Not bad, starting to look a little bit tired. Wheels won't hurt from being redone. A few age related marks here and there. A little bit of a A-pillar, B-pillar, I can't remember which one you call it, trim, dangling off inside. 120 odd thousand miles on the clock. A little bit of wear on the seats. But dashboard and things are nice. Steering wheel, usual little bit of wear. No warning lights, I don't think, on the dash. However, oh, we've got a tyre pressure one. Other than that, no warning lights on the dash. She's on 121722. Obviously, hard top, soft top under there. She just stopped now, but John just brought it round from round the corner and it was smoking like mad. So please, does it do it when you give it some revs? Just give it a little rev. And, it's not doing it so much now, but a minute ago it was a load of white smoke. So please come down, it stinks as well. Please come down and check it out. Make sure you're happy with it before pressing that bid button. But yeah, the tool kit all still intact. Most of it's all there. Missing a little spanner, but other than that, the tool kit's all there. Yeah, sits down on display at Pickering. So like I say, do come down, make sure you're happy with the car. But yeah, hopefully got a sensible reserve. I'm not too sure its background or where it's came from. Not one really we should be doing here, but anyway, it is. Usual bit of wear on the armrest, like I say, seats are going a little bit. But yeah, rear seats are nice. Just pop the engine bay, see what that's like. Sounds like it's under there somewhere. I'll just put the phone down a second. There we go. Yeah. There you go. Don't actually seem to be ticking over too bad. But yeah, just bear in mind, it was smoking, it does smell a little bit. So make your own mind up on that. Please do come down, like I say, and view before you hit that bid button. There you go. Paperwork wise, I think we got a bit for it down at Thornton Dales. So give the girls a ring and yeah, they'll let you know what we've got.